And new at noon, the last Iowan seriously injured in a stabbing attack in China is now returning home. Congresswoman Mariannette Miller-Meeks confirming this news today, saying the man suffered grave injuries and had to recover overseas before being medically cleared to fly. He is one of four Cornell College instructors stabbed at a public park in China in early June. They were there as part of a partnership between the college and a Chinese university.